Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you an application on a mobile phone, the National Lottery. So you click on the application and you can scan the tickets, so you don't have to go to the lottery shop. You can scan the ticket from home with your mobile phone. So you press scan and you scan the ticket and you check in the results. Yeah, congratulations, winning match, so you can claim it. How much I can use the details here, but the interesting thing is the so you got the ticket, you even can play online. Yeah, checking the results. Even can play online, you don't have to go to the shop and buy this printed ticket, paper ticket, because you can sign in. You need to sign in and you create an account, and you put your email address, password, and you can set an account, and then you can play online. So yeah, this is very interesting and is quite new, couple of years ago we didn't have this, so we need to go to the shop to buy this printed ticket. And yeah, so yeah, that's it for today, and see you on the next video. Okay. Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you an application on a mobile phone, the National Lottery. So you click on the application and you can scan the tickets. So you don't have to go to the lottery shop. You can scan the ticket from home with your mobile phone. So you press scan and you scan the ticket and you check in the results. Yeah, congratulations, winning match, so you can claim it. How much I can use the details here, but the interesting thing is the so you got the ticket, you even can play online. Yeah, checking the results. Even can play online, you don't have to go to the shop and buy this printed ticket, paper ticket, because you can sign in. You need to sign in and you create an account, and you put your email address, password, and you can set an account, and then you can play online. So yeah, this is very interesting and is quite new, couple of years ago we didn't have this, so we need to go to the shop to buy this printed ticket. And yeah, so yeah, that's it for today, and see you on the next video. Okay.